bubble, bubble, toil and trouble. Welcome to our crafting bubble. Make them scary, never subtle. Climb aboard our witch's shuttle. Look out! Hi, I'm Miss Jill.
And I'm Nicole.
We're hosting a free family virtual craft for the Clearwater Public Library System called Halloween and Day of the Dead Extravaganza 2020. We'll be celebrating Halloween and Day of the Dead, and we'll be creating paint poured pumpkins, sugar skull crowns, surprise monsters, and much, much more.
Make and take craft kits are available at both Countryside and East Library while supplies last, starting October 8th.
Craft kits are for kids, but families and people of all ages are welcome to participate. And I'll be showing you how to make these crafts from supplies you probably have around the house, even without a craft kit. The video will be available from Wednesday, October 14th through Thursday, November 5th at MyClearwaterLibrary.com.
So fly on over and join us for a fun and free Halloween Day of the Dead extravaganza.
We can't wait to see you!